bertemu kembali. Terdapat ketidaksamaan antara keinginan pekerja dan kesediaan majikan dalam memberikan latihan bagi meningkatkan tahap kemahiran. Ketua Pegawai Program HRD Corp, Sofian Amin berkata, daripada 97% pekerja yang menyatakan kemahuan untuk menambah baik kemahiran, hanya 36% sahaja yang menerima latihan yang diperlukan.
We see that there's actually a disparity between the companies and their workers. Because if you look at a recent report by Randstad, 97% of respondents who are actually employees, people working, they show interest in actually developing themselves through learning and development opportunities. And if you look at the same report, it shows that 4 in 5 of the respondents actually view training, upskilling, retraining that they go through as an integral part of their development, because it gives them new skills and things like that. But if you were to look at our data that we have, actually only 36% of these respondents actually receive adequate training.
Sufian menjelaskan trend ini berlaku kepada majikan yang tidak melihat latihan sebagai suatu perkara penting berbanding nilainya kepada pekerja mereka. Sebaliknya, majikan cenderung menghantar pekerja menyertai latihan yang memberikan manfaat kepada organisasi semata-mata. Beliau berkata demikian pada program Agenda AWANI pada Selasa.